Ladies and gentlemen, the Magic Mansion is proud to present, direct from appearances before the crowned heads of Europe, the mystic mistress of the ancient arts, Miss Cleopatra Quinlan. Assisted by Mark Sloan. Tonight she's going to amaze and charm you with her own variation on the famous Madison and Clark illusion, the Great Vertical Aquarium Escape.
You drive me over here for an amateur show?
Dr. Sloan, what is this?
Please, gentlemen, just indulge me. I'm sure you'll enjoy it.
I'm ready when you are.
One of you here tonight is a murderer, and I'm going to prove it. The three of you had a motive to kill Madison. You, Cleo, he stole your contacts, he stole your money, and your heart.
When you put it that way, I wish I had killed him.
Baldwin, you, because he was going to reveal the secret of your greatest illusion. And Baker, he broke a contract with you that was going to cost you a small fortune. Each one of you wanted to see Madison dead. Each one of you also had an alibi. But somehow, one of you managed to kill him. Tonight, by repeating Madison's last illusion, using the same equipment that he used, I'm going to prove how you did it.
You're nuts.
Dr. Sloan, a man died trying this illusion.
That's right, because the keys to those handcuffs were switched. Luckily, Eddie Clark had a spare key, which I just palmed off to Cleo. So this trick should go perfectly, shouldn't it? Start the clock, please.
Madison and Clark did this trick better.
All right, stop. Wait, get her out of there.
Clark's keys won't fit those handcuffs either.
Well, really? Why is that?
Because those aren't Clark's handcuffs. Now get her out of there!
You know, actually, those are a pair of handcuffs I picked up at a magic shop this afternoon. Thank you very much, Cleo. These are the handcuffs that Madison had on when he died.